Here we have a nice old 4/4 violin stamped on the back of the scroll Conservatory violin. It has a nicely flamed two-piece maple back and a narrow grinded spruce front. It's going to be played with a newly rehaired old German bow.